While drivers have the ability to add trailers through the GeoTab Drive mobile app, administrators can add trailers ahead of time. Navigate to Engine and Maintenance, Trailers, to display a current list. To add a new trailer, select the Add button at the top of the page. Enter a name for the trailer and any comments. If desired, select groups for the trailer, but note that if the driver does not belong to the same group or parent group as the trailer, they will not be able to select it from within the Drive app. Select Save when complete. Administrators can also add trailers in bulk by utilizing the Bulk Import Trailers add-in. While logged into your database, select Marketplace and search for trailers. Select the Bulk Import Trailers add-in and click Install Now. Agree to the End User License Agreement and click Install Now. Navigate back to the Trailers screen and select the Bulk Import Trailers button. Type the name of the trailer followed by a pipeline, then the groups separated by a semicolon. Insert another pipeline and add a comment. If you are not adding groups or comments, just put the trailer name by itself. Repeat to add additional trailers on the lines below and click Import.